How many reps is Larry Wheels doing? Zero, 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 zero. Oh, one? And two, maybe. I'm not sure what Larry is actually training for. This is a bit of a crazy exercise right here. Seems like he's doing cardio on the bench press, you know, just bouncing off his chest, barely even going halfway up. This isn't really gonna help with any muscle growth at all. In fact, there's probably a better chance of injury by doing this. But I will say that Larry is extremely strong, and you just have to look at this incredible display of strength. This thing is okay to go for very rarely. And in this case, you know, he's with his friends, he was just having fun. He wanted to see how many reps he could do, whether they're good reps or not. He was at a high risk of injury though, that's the only takeaway from this. But if you train like this all of the time, it is terrible form. You're gonna get hurt, and you're not gonna get the growth that you want. No hate to Larry. It's just that if you see this video and you think Larry got so big by training like this, just don't train like that. Larry got so big because he trains hard. He trains well in most scenarios. He has extremely gifted genetics, and he's on enough PEDs to kill a bull.